Right, let's go. See what we can get. Crazy, this is normally packed on a Saturday. Absolutely packed. Maybe this girl behind me will walk through. Possibly. Got a brand new doomsday. Now let's have a look at this. Don't know whether they're any good. Alright. Too bad. Let's see if I can do something with this reflection up here. Nah, I don't think so. So surreal. So yeah, this is Saturday night at just gone 6:30 in Bristol. And normally this would be absolutely packed. Thank you. So yeah, I'm shooting all of these in classic negative on the X-Pro 3. Just going to share the JPEG straight from camera. This video is inspired by Pierre T. Lambert, who I've watched a couple of his hour-long street photography videos from Chicago, and always wanted to get out and give it a try, so that's why I grabbed the X-Pro 3 today. Borrowed that from Clifton Cameras, and I've got about 52 minutes on the GoPro, so I'm just going to walk around for that whole amount of time, just to see what I can get. Same good for social distancing.
But he bought something that's normal.
Let's go and have a look where all the restaurants and nightclubs are, because that'll be dead around there, I'd imagine. People getting pissed.
Me.
So surreal. Like that would normally be packed full of people drinking, having fun. It's crazy. I've got literally no cash on me, sorry, lovely. No. It's a bit too bright at the minute. So crazy. I could do with wearing bright clothes. That was good timing. Right. Let's head into the centre a little bit more. Trying to get that guy. still people in there drinking. Oh yeah, stay there. Yeah.
Mental, isn't it?
Crazy, yeah. Boom. Some good shots down here. Running out of battery, so I've got to change the battery now. Always bring a spare battery. Same one. Let's have a look at Park Street quickly.
The other thing is this.
There's a nice sign up here that I've not shot yet. You'll be able to see it in the distance. So I'm gonna try and do something with that sign. Everything's just so empty. Right. I'm gonna try and do something with this sign. I'm gonna double back on myself and head towards Broadmead Cabot Circus. And that's where I'll finish, that's where my car's parked. Maybe I'll try and do something at the bus stop. On that side. No. Maybe someone on that bridge. If they're tall enough. Nah, you need a giant. That ain't gonna work. Let's try and get a few more silhouettes with this sign. Mm-hmm. really. I can just do the puddle for that shot. One more. For luck. I love silhouettes. Right. Let's cross over. I just like the contrast though, red and blue. I do love that sign, man. Have you?
Fuck you! What the
little cunts. Oh, kids, if I didn't have this camera on me, I would have give the police a helping hand then. How long have we got?
Another 10, 15 minutes. Head back towards the car. It's getting cold now. Not bad. Red and green is quite cool. I think I'm just gonna run out of GoPro battery. Luckily I've got a spare, so I'm gonna quickly change it and continue filming until I get back to the car, just in case I see some cool shots. So I'll change the battery in a second once I find somewhere to stop. So far, I'm quite happy with some of these shots. Wasn't sure what I was going to get today, but yeah, I got some good ones. Change of battery. Alright, so it wasn't the battery, it's the memory card that's going to run out. Makes sense actually, if it's telling me 52 minutes at the start. Which is weird, because this is a 32 gig card. And I swear I formatted it, but yeah, I've got 11 minutes left, so I'm going to head back to Cabot because there's some good shots in there, and it's completely empty, so Let's motor back to Cabot, get the last few shots and go home. If you have enjoyed this style of video, do leave me a comment below and let me know if you want me to do it again. I quite enjoyed it, to be fair, so I probably will do it anyway, regardless of what you say. But yeah, also let me know which images you liked from the shoot. Like I said, they're all unedited, shot in the classic negative. Right, Cabot's just up here. See whether I can get these without getting kicked out.
Rubbish. Been spotted. You alright, buddy?
You can't be doing that anyway.
Ah, sorry, man.
You're gonna have to leave someone outside.
Oh, yeah, I'll go back to the car.
You can park in there as well?
Yeah. Is that alright? And that's what happens, ladies and gentlemen, when you take photos in shopping centres. I was going to try and mug him off with the, oh, this is a film camera. Still, I'll get that one final shot on the bridge wave. Hopefully there's no security there, because that's one of the best shots in Cabot anyway. And there shouldn't be anyone on it. Winner. Would have been better if there was someone walking, but still, normally this is absolutely packed as well, so it's kind of cool getting it empty with all the lights and stuff. Oh, we're exposed. Right, guys, that is it for this video. Feel free to leave me a comment below. Make sure to like it, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you on the next one. Bye bye.